Hi, I'm Daryl Hall.
And I'm John Oates. You're watching MTV Music Television.
There's nothing else like it anywhere.
In the third millennium, four adventurers came upon a city imprisoned in silence. Experience it like General Electric.
When you compare Ford Ranger and Chevy S10 to the new two-wheel drive Jeep Comanche, you'll find they're priced about the same. Yet Comanche has the most powerful standard engine, the longest wheelbase, biggest wheels and tires, highest ground clearance, and the largest optional payload capacity. In fact, the more you compare Comanche, the more you'll see there is no comparison.
Get 9.9 on new Jeep Comanches, Cherokees, Wagoneers, and Grand Wagoneers.
In its lifetime, your average car audio gets punched, tuned, ejected, and equalized thousands of times. That's why you need better than your average car audio. Reliability is one of the strongest features, because after all, you wouldn't want to drive without your music.
Not the only one. She's hot, but I have my fun. One more time. At least one more time. I've been missing you. This is actually a song about Kenny the bass player. It's about his girlfriend, in short, okay? It's called Hot and Dirty.
Hot and Dirty.
soon. I just asked Kenny, I hope his girlfriend don't mind us writing that song about her, but you know, so he said it's all right. Okay, well, I want to welcome everybody, including you people way up in the back on the top, to this show tonight. It's going to be great again. Anyway, as you all know, we're like making a record tonight and every night, and we're doing an MTV concert, all that stuff. Anyway, this is real special to us. Come on, Michael, you take it. This song called Tough Enough. Thank God Neal's not gonna have to sleep alone tonight, you know? Okay. Well, I guess me either. Okay, here's a song about, it's kind of on the tender side, and I know, none of us are kind of known for that. But this song is kind of about a young girl leaving home for the first time and running into a few difficulties. And I guess the conclusion is that if you find the right man, he's going to understand everything. Thank you. Okay, now this is a song called Through the Eyes of Love, and it's almost, the party's already gonna start us. This song is almost funky. Something borrowed from James Brown. Thank you.